Netflix's young adult drama show, 13 Reasons Why, may have come under fire for the first two seasons for recklessly handling sensitive issues among teenagers, right from suicide to rape to school shootings. But the show seems to have redeemed itself with season 3, which premiered on Netflix on August 23rd. Among the many growth arcs in the show, one of the most mature and unique angles has been the evolution of Jessica Davis, played by Alicia Beau. If you haven't watched season 3 of 13 Reasons Why just yet and don't want spoilers, we suggest you exit this video now. Jessica Davis's journey on the show so far has been about coming to terms with the fact that she was raped by her schoolmate Bryce Walker at a party. At the end of the first season, Jessica realizes that Bryce took advantage of her while she was intoxicated at the party. Throughout season 2, we see Jessica accepting what happened to her and how she finally gets around to talking about her assault publicly, after Clay Jensen convinces her to testify in Hannah Baker's trial against Bryce Walker. By the end of the second season, Jessica may have started dating Alex Standall, but she then hooks up with her ex-boyfriend Justin Foley in the season finale. At the beginning of season 3 of 13 Reasons Why, we see Jessica as a stronger, healed version of her previous self. She's the student body president, she started a group for sexual assault survivors in the school, and she also looks healthier than she did in the previous season. But soon enough, the facade starts to crumble as both the viewers and Jessica realize that she's not entirely at ease with herself. She confides in the new girl Annie that she doesn't enjoy being physically intimate with Alex, and that every time she looks at herself naked in the mirror, she's reminded of what Bryce did to her and feels disgusted by herself. It's then that Annie reminds her that the first step to being able to fully reclaim her own body is to show some love to herself. This brings Jess into the world of masturbation and sex toys, and we see the awkward teenager buying her first sex toys and learning the joys of pleasuring herself. She also admits to picturing her ex Justin as she masturbates, which then leads to a torrid affair between the two. Right from a free kiss in the school's janitor closet, to Justin and Jessica going at it in Monet's supply closet or in shady motels, Jessica starts to feel more in control of her body. And she also finds that she enjoys being in charge of what happens to her body during sex. This leads her to experiment with the world of rough sex, and she explores her kinks through handcuffs, blindfolds, and plenty of choking. But it wouldn't be fair to say that Jessica should now be seen in a poor light in the 13 Reasons Why universe. In fact, this is one of the rare instances that a show or film in pop culture has explored how rape survivors reclaim their body in physically intimate scenarios and are able to open up to the people that love them. Jessica is now seen as a woman who has found her voice and isn't afraid to explore, even if it means repeatedly catapulting back to Justin, which fuels the idea that they might love each other more than they admit. It's great to see a show break down how a woman finally starts to enjoy the things that were once snatched away from her, and how this becomes her true recovery from victim to survivor. What do you think of Jessica Davis's journey on the show? Tell us in the comments below. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure you check out the other videos on our channel and don't forget to subscribe.